It is Black History Month, and young history buffs, you know a lot about the past, will definitely want to sign up for a contest that could put them behind the wheel of a brand new car.
Okay, you just caught attention there. Larry Batchelor is organizer of the annual Juneteenth Festival in Memphis. He's also an author. And this year it's going to feature a knowledgeable type of event. This is very cool. Who's eligible?
Everybody.
Okay.
Who is a senior in high school.
Okay.
College bound / career bound.
Okay.
Race, creed, color.
And you want diversity, I'm sure.
Yes. Natural origin, religion, doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Do you know the most answers, Black history answers to the Black history questions? Okay. That's all we require.
That's all you require.
You're going to ride away in a brand new car going to college.
That is pretty
Larry,
exciting.
That's not bad at all. Again, we all know the importance of Black History Month, but you talk to so many folks out there and say, wait a minute, there are many of us who are Black 12 months out of the year, 365 days a year, but we don't always emphasize the importance of the accomplishments of those in the African-American community.
Well, actually, it's a 365 kind of thing. Things happen in all subject areas, not only Black history, social studies, math. We have inventors and mathematicians and politicians and these kinds of things, governors. We fit in the education spectrum all the way from A to Z.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a 365 kind of thing.
Yeah. And so this will be on Mother's Day weekend, right? So there's still plenty of time for people to get their teams together, or do they sign up as individuals?
Actually, they sign up as individuals.
Okay.
They have until April the 1st to sign up.
Okay.
You can go onto our website, thejuneteenthstory.com.
Okay.
All the instructions are there. All the questions are there, Mary Beth. All you got to do is look for the answers.
Just look for the answers.
All the questions.
Now, that would have been nice to know before you were going to put us to the test, Larry.
Yes, we're going to put you to a little test.
What surprised you, though? I mean, in putting together something like this that can benefit us all, what even surprised you as you were doing your own research for this?
Yeah. The most amazing thing I ran across, and it really helped me, I wrote a song about it called Harriet Tubman, Queen of the Underground Railroad. Harriet Tubman's name was Araminta Ross. Her slave name was Araminta Ross.
Huh.
She ran away. Her mother's name was Harriet. She took that name. Of course, slave catchers were going to take her back.
Right.
And she had married a guy by the name of John Tubman. So Harriet Tubman, that's how she became Harriet Tubman. She was really Araminta Ross.
And you didn't know this until you started doing your own research for the questions.
Also, a scarf that Harriet wears in a lot of her pictures. Queen Elizabeth gave her that scarf as a memento, a gift for her hard work and what she had done.
I hope all the questions aren't that hard, Larry.
Are they mostly Memphis based, or do they stretch the entire nation?
Well, you know, I'm a Memphian. I got to put some Memphian questions in. But we do touch all around and do touch all the rest of the states and people who have contributed from the rest of the states. But I'm a Memphian.
Yeah.
There you go.
And we have tons of notable.
And I've got one question about Memphian here that you're gonna know the answer.
Well, we hope we remember it because, you know, unless there's a senior citizens category, I'm just putting out that disclaimer there, at least for me. Okay. Shoot us some questions. Let's see.
Okay. I have a question for you. This is a Memphis-based question. It's almost a gimme.
No, we hope.
Let me get to the one I want.
Just make it
easy. Whose father was Joseph E. Walker, a medical doctor?
Maceo Walker. Can I answer?
You already did.
I was going to say, can I answer it before?
Yeah, I was going to give you the rest of the answers, but you jumped right on it.
You already got it.
Now, let's get a little tougher.
I've got one more.
Alex, you got a chance.
Okay, who danced in the streets of Washington, D.C. as an adolescent and later starred in movies with Shirley Temple?
Who did what in the streets of Washington?
Danced in the streets. Danced.
Is this a Memphis question?
This is not a Memphis question.
Oh, you got me on that one.
Okay. Do you remember Bill Bojangles Robinson,
who danced with
Shirley Temple?
Okay.
That's one of the answers there.
All right. So we can, all the questions, though, for those who want to participate, they are online, but you have to search for the answers.
You can download them anytime you get ready to. Go on to thejuneteenthstory.com.
Okay.
Download the instructions.
April 1st is your deadline.
April 1st.
And maybe win a new car.
Tell you what.
Somebody's going to win a new car.
Got you covered.
I love it.
Larry Batchelor, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.